O is for opening night. The launch of UTV on Halloween, Saturday, October the 31st, 1959. The first on-screen announcer was Adrian McGill, now Adrian Catherwood.
The whole of the studio was in bits, you know, there was floorboards up and piles of cables and the whole thing was a mess. Suddenly, on the morning of the day that the transmission was to begin, every area was carpeted and there were flower arrangements and we were going, whoa!
Later that evening, there was a distinguished visitor to the announcing studio, theatrical knight and UTV shareholder, Sir Laurence Olivier.
On that first night, he came back into the studio, into my little studio, which was tiny, like two phone boxes put together with an automatic camera, and he said he wished Ulster Television the best.
And it makes me extremely happy to share in your pleasure in the fact that Northern Ireland is now a member of the independent television network.
And then he said he was going to do an epilogue, and he read four items. One from St. Patrick, one from the Bible, one from Shakespeare and something else, and left the little note on my desk. So when I went in the next day, I looked at it and thought, this is so much more exciting than his autograph, because it's actually the first things that he presented.
And he ended up doing the opening of, the opening of Genesis, darkness moved on the face of the earth and all that. And he had, as he used to say in Ulster, he had perhaps drink taken a little. Those days, you switched yourself on. When you had to make your announcements between programs, you did that with a switch. So he sat in the announcer's chair, I'm beside him there, my finger on the switch, and I have him switched on. And he gets to his where he said he was going to finish, and that was, and the Lord said, let there be light, and there was. And I thought, the man he's going to fall asleep. He's out of his head. I'll switch him off. I better switch him. And he said, light. But that's an absolutely true story. And nobody knew that I nearly switched the great actor off on the first night of Ulster Television. I didn't tell anybody. I've told everybody now.